We all appreciate your sacrifice, and please come home safe and go watch RoboCop.